Tree. Don't be such a stranger, old buddy. It's been so long since you came back home.
I know you're seeing, but not believing. A picture's worth a thousand words, and look who's holding the pen. You let me out of my cell, and all the ink's run out of a well. I know you're frightened, but hate is like dinner. How else you gonna see the shadows in the corner of your eyes? We've got a killer surprise. It's our thanks for...
Hey, you like merch? Well then, I have a Teespring store. The link will be down below in the description. Go check it out. We have lots of merch.
Welcome to the Fazbear Entertainment's maintenance video manual. This tape will cover the instructions on how to clean out your state-of-the-art animatronic characters. Each animatronic has the same cleaning procedure. First, reach behind their neck and press the red button. This will set them into maintenance mode. Second, press the blue unlock button on the back of the head. Remove the upper jaw carefully, then detach the lower jaw. Third, press down on both shoulders to unlock the shoulder joints. Remove both arms. Finally, take the torso piece and lift it upward, until it is completely removed. Climb inside the torso and accept your death.
Fresh and it ain't a preference, I hope they hear me, cause I'll be a total mad.
My senses have been replaced for both left and right ear. The newer ones can handle much higher frequencies, perfect for performing animatronics such as these. Wouldn't want one of them shutting down just because the music was too loud. Can't imagine what could have been so loud to blow out the sensors. Anyways, I'll be back to upgrade the others. For now, just play the sound response manual and everything should be A-OK.
Like your body's in the room, but you're not really there. Like you have empathy inside, but you don't really care. Like you're fresh out of love, but it's been in the air. I'm a past repair.
Now why me? Crank that song. Now why me? Crank that song. Now why? Soldier.